Okay, so get this. I turned the heat on upstairs tonight since it's going to drop down into the 40s for a low tonight and be 60s for a high tomorrow. Yep, 60s. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.